So another way to think of setting the stage is just, hey, listen, usually when we come out, people have a few big questions. What are we gonna do together? How long does this take? You know, what are my options at the end? How does this all work? So I just wanna cover those real quick before we start. So for the next 30 to 45 minutes, you're not wondering what's going on. And by the way, that's how long it takes. Typically it's 30 to 45 minutes. Pretty simple, actually. Hoping you could give me a tour of the house. I've got a pretty good idea what we can pay for it, but just to really dial it in and make sure I'm giving you everything I can, wanna get my eyeballs on everything. Once I do, I will have a really good idea of what I could offer, and I'll put it on paper for you. I'll write it out. If it works, if you love it, we can talk about what a potential next step is. And if it doesn't work, don't worry. We'll know we gave it our best shot, and you know, we both put our best foot forward, and if it works, it works. If not, no biggie.